Learn a lot more about how three former Penn State administrators handled the Jerry Sandusky scandal. An appeals court says more than 200 records sealed in the case against Graham Spanier, Gary Schultz, and Tim Curley should be released. Schultz and Curley pleaded guilty to child endangerment. Spanier was convicted of the same charge, but is appealing the verdict.